For the senior division this evening, Samantha Lomax.